Joyce Goosby says she's been living with bed bugs for nearly a year.
I say nobody knows what living in hell is like unless you've lived here with these bed bugs.
Her pest control provider is out of Columbia. Melvin Jones owns the Pest Bureau. His company is joining a network of others across the nation for a charitable event. It's sponsored by an organization called Bed Bug Central, a self-proclaimed authority on bed bug information.
People are suffering from bed bug infestations, and they just don't have the money that it takes to truly eliminate a bed bug infestation.
Okay. Treatments can cost anywhere from $8 to $1,200 or more. Goosby didn't have enough money to pay the bill, so Jones lowered her price in half. He made that decision before our news station ever contacted him about filming his company.
It's one of those things where, you know, you see somebody in need, you know, how can you turn away?
Goosby needed help before the program started. She's still in the process of getting rid of those bed bugs. She hopes to have them gone for the holidays, which is exactly the idea behind the charitable bed bug treatments. Start the process of killing the pesky pest so you can enjoy time with family in your own home. Sean Mazzarello, WYFF News 4, Greenville.
If you have bed bugs in your home and you're in financial need, you can apply in several ways in the Seen on 4 section of WYFF4.com. Just go there and look for a link to the event called Taking the Bite Out of the Holidays. The chosen applicants will be contacted right after Thanksgiving, and we're told the homes will be treated coming up in mid-December.